Good morning, great and blessed day to you beautiful people in this vast universe. Today, our prayers will be paralyzing the strong man. What is a strong man? Any evil, negative, or controlling power or entity over an individual, a group of people, or a family. We must pray to bring them to shame. Bow our heads. Father God, we withdraw the control of our lives from the hands and domination of household wickedness in the name of Jesus. We withdraw our future from the influence and control of household wickedness in the name of Jesus. Father God, we release ourselves from any conscious satanic bondage in the name of Jesus. Father God, we also release ourselves from any unconscious satanic bondage in the name of Jesus. Let every demonic power controlling our town, our area, and our homes be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Let the joy of the enemy over our lives turn to sorrow in the name of Jesus. Let the organization of the host of hell against us break down in the name of Jesus. Let all spiritual vultures wishing for our death begin to receive the stones of fire now in the name of Jesus. Father God, we cut off any problem with a link to our parents in Jesus' name. Father God, we break every placental bondage in the name of Jesus. Let every nature of failure in our life go and let the nature of success come to us in the name of Jesus. Father God, we disgrace the strong man delegated by Satan over our lives in the name of Jesus. Let the rejoicing of the wicked over our lives vanish in Jesus' name. Father God, we break ourselves free from the bondage of inherited spirit in the name of Jesus. Father God, evil family tree in any of our lives be uprooted in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Let every bondage of inherited sickness over our life break in our lives in the name of Jesus. Father God, we recall every power that has ever done us wrong in the name of Jesus. And we issue judgment on the camp of the enemy as it is written in the book of Psalm 149. Let all our oppressors fall by their own counsels in Jesus' name. Let every chained spirit and blessings be released. Let every ordination of paralysis be canceled in Jesus' name. Every problem attached to our names be revoked in Jesus' name. Lord, reveal unto us every secret about our lives that we need to know. Let every evil remote control spirit satellite set up against us receive the thunder fire of God and be burnt to ashes. Father God, we command every strange and wicked voice calling our name to be silenced. Lord, purge us from every spiritual and physical poison we have taken through food in the name of Jesus. Lord, let the blood of Jesus wash away every mark of witches, wizards, and wizards. Men from our lives in the name of Jesus. Any evil, any women, let the blood of Jesus wash away every mark of any negative, evil, bewitchment in the name of Jesus. Father God, we stand against faith destroyers in our lives in Jesus' name. Father God, we stand against lack of knowledge in any of our affairs of our lives. Father God, we stand against the spirit of the envy and the spirit of strife in our lives. Father God, we stand against the spirit that fails to work in love in our lives. Father God, we call down God's fire, thunder, lightning, and tempest upon evil observers of progress of our lives in the name of Jesus. Father God, let every organ in our body that is not functioning well receive divine touch and begin to function well. Every problem attached to our name be nullified. Let the veil hiding our evil strong man be torn to pieces. Father God, let our breakthroughs manifest powerfully now. Let all blocks ways to success be open. Let favor be upon our lives from all directions from today and going forward in the name of Jesus. Father God, we break every unprogressive attachment to our place of birth in the name of Jesus. Let the anointing for supernatural breakthroughs come upon us now. Lord, give unto us this day the keys to unlock all doors to our blessings in the name of Jesus. Let the power to discern unprofitable associations fall upon us now in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father God, for answering our prayers. We ask that we receive it, we claim it, we bind it, we seal it, we decree it and declare it on this day. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. Be blessed, beautiful people.